one is for children to be safe and to feel safe in their homes. So a case like this is particularly disturbing because a child was within the sanctity of her home and in a place where she thought she was safe and was private and protected, and instead somebody was secretly watching. And that would be disturbing for anyone, for any adult certainly, but for a child in particular, it has to be even more horrific to know that somebody's watching you in your private moments.